I think it's the cat.
Yeah, okay.
I'm pretty sure it's the cat. It's
probably the cat. So this is a spoken word portion. Since it has been years since you and I, meaning Becky, have done a challenge, Sarah and I thought that it was time to get the ball rolling again.
Mm-hmm.
2016, new year, new things to do. So I don't know how much room I have left on my phone, so we should probably not drag this out too long. So here we go. Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we could speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? I didn't sleep well, the rest of us cried. How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye? Tell me why.
I'll repeat intro. Okay.
Mr. President, are you a lonely boy? You a lonely boy? You a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. They're all sitting in your cell while you pave the road to hell. What kind of father might take his own daughters right away? What kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. You've come a long way
from risking cocaine.
How do you sleep well? Rest of us cry. How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even love me in the eye? Let me tell you about our minimum wage. Building your house after the bombs took them away. Let me tell you about hard work. Building a bed out of cardboard box. Let me tell you about hard work. Hard work, hard work. You don't know nothing about hard work. Hard work, hard work. How do you? Take a
That's beautiful.
Challenge! Oh, I forgot to do flappy head thing. You didn't tell me about that.